Welcome to the Inventis Timpani tutorial video series. During this video, we will have a look at the available settings and at how simple it is to carry out tympanometry and acoustic reflex testing using the Timpani handheld tympanometer. To conduct the tympanometry test, simply press the corresponding button on the touchscreen. The stimulated side can be changed simply by pressing the ear icon at the top center of the screen. If your tympani has the 1 kHz probe tone license enabled, the frequency of the probe tone can be changed from 226 to 1000 Hz simply by pressing the button with the corresponding function. Once you are ready, select the ear tip that best suits the patient and introduce the probe into the patient's ear canal. The exam starts automatically once tympani detects a cavity. A bar will show the progress of the test. The results of the examination will show you the tympanogram, the pressure value at the tympanogram's peak, the ear canal volume, the compliance, and the gradient. Similar to the tympanometry test, in order to conduct the acoustic reflex test, press the corresponding button on the homepage. Once the tympanometry test has been done, the reflex test will automatically start. During the test, the pressure, the frequency and intensity of the stimulus, and the reflex curve in real time are shown. The basic license features 1 kHz frequency for reflex testing, while the Plus version allows a wider range, adding 0.5, 2 and 4 kHz. After finishing the tests, go back to the homepage simply by pressing the corresponding icon at the top left of the screen. Here, you can save your completed exams by pressing the floppy disk icon at the bottom right of the screen. You can create a new patient or associate the data with an existing one. From the homepage, you can also access the setup and the patient manager menus by swiping right. In the setup menu, you can set the test mode for the reflex exam, choosing between fixed intensity and seek threshold. Select the frequencies to be tested in the reflex exam. Set the start and stop levels for the reflex test in threshold mode, as well as the intensity step size. In the Patient Manager menu, you can create a new patient, edit or delete an existing one. You can store up to 50 patients. If you have the mobile printer, it is possible to generate a printout of the current examinations by pressing the printer icon at the bottom left of the homepage screen.